so let's begin with the driver's side. And we're gonna get this piece. What we wanna do first is we wanna align it. Make sure that it covers the red part. And then on the inside in the middle, we just wanna squeegee down with our finger. Then we wanna add a little bit of heat on the edges, and this will just help it settle down onto the lens. So just add a little bit of heat on the edges.